It's obviously great, you know, coming to a first place team, almost perfect record. It's a great opportunity for me, especially hearing so much good things about the coaches and players. I'm very excited to start the season off. The organization, just every time you look at the standings, they're in first place. So, you know, I had a couple teams call me, and I don't think any organization is as good as Alaska. So, you know, I'm excited to be here. It's a little trip from Orlando, but I finally made it, so I'm happy. From the time change and from the 12-hour flight last night, but, you know, I had a really good practice, I think, just trying to adjust to all the new equipment, all the new systems, and have another practice tomorrow before Vegas, so I'm excited for Friday night.
He's pretty creative, pretty skilled, similar to a lot of the players we have on our top two lines, a little bit undersized, as you call it, but the skill level sure isn't lacking. He's going to contribute well, you know. Obviously, we've had a couple injuries on the back end there, and I know from playing with him in junior, he plays the point pretty well on the power play, and we saw a little bit of that today, and just a good puck mover. He's got a pretty good shot, sees the ice very well, and I think he's going to be pretty successful here.